Alright, welcome to our channel. We are excited you're here. This is Millie the Moo, Dane, and I'm Malia. Today we are talking all about social media and making money on social media. We've made a small amount of money in 2022. We want to share about how we did that and how we plan to expand in 2023. So why am I talking about this? I know you're not supposed to talk about money, religion, or politics, but I think talking about money and pay is kind of important in this space. I often wonder if small creators are making money, and I hope that other people will find this video helpful to know what a small creator can make and what opportunities are out there. So some important context for this video is our follower count. On Instagram, we have over 14,000 followers. On TikTok, we have about 8,000. YouTube, we just started. That's it. Those are our three platforms that we are producing content on in 2022. How much did you make this year? Millie has made all of her money off of Instagram. So that's my giveaway straight from the start. Is Instagram is where we've made 100% of our money in 2022. And that's exclusively from Instagram Reels. We got added to the Reels bonus program back in April. And we've been in it ever since, very consistently, made $100 a month. So for a total of about, I added it up yesterday and I've already forgotten the exact number, but it's about $804 and some change. So that's enough for 8 bags of dog food. So we're taking it, we're happy with it. When she pays for all of her dog food that she eats in a month, we will truly have made it, right? You eat a lot of dog food. We definitely go through 2 bags a month. So we made money off of bonuses, which is really exciting. And all of the platforms have something similar. TikTok has the creator fund. We don't qualify for that yet. You need 10,000 followers and I think so many views. We just don't have that right now. I've also heard that they're not as generous as Reels is. I believe Facebook has something. It's of course a part of Meta, so they have a bonus program as well, as does YouTube. We just started out on YouTube. We have 100 followers, I think, maybe a little more. And the bar for monetization on YouTube is quite high. You need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, which is a lot. I should just put up a live stream of Millie sleeping and see what happens. So that is the one way that we've actually made money this year, is directly from the platform through their bonus program. So that is one way to make money on social media. The second way is through affiliate marketing. This is not a way we've made money yet. We do have an Amazon storefront set up. I don't push my link very often just because it's not my personality, but you can earn commissions if people follow your link and then end up purchasing something on Amazon. You get a bounty or commission from that. Third way to make money off of social media, and arguably the most lucrative, is through brand deals. We don't have any paid brand deals to date. We've done some exchanges where we'll get free product in exchange for a post. I am super selective with those. As you start out as like a little micro influencer, you're gonna get so many companies being like, try this leash and post 5 times about it, or something like that. And it gets icky really quickly. My advice is only take the products that you are sure you will love or you've already used or something like that, so that it's authentic. Our goal for 2023 is to get a paid brand deal. We have all the infrastructure set up now. We went and got on a lot of platforms that are out there that help connect influencers with brands so that you don't have to just email random email addresses and hope for the best. Ones that we're on that we will recommend are Maverick, Aspire IQ, and Popular Pays. Some of those, I think all three of them, might have a minimum following requirement. Here's a tip. When you're doing those applications, make sure you include all of your social media. We originally signed up with just our Instagram on one of them and didn't hit the threshold. Then I realized, I should also include my TikTok because that's another 8,000 followers. and we hit the minimum threshold to be able to be admitted. So when you are doing those applications, include all of your social. The other platform that I do want to mention is SocialCat. Check out SocialCat if you want to do kind of an exchange of goods for posting. So that's it. Those are the three big ways to make money on social media. You have the bonus programs that are attached to Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, etc. Then you have affiliate marketing that you can link in your social media. And three, working directly with brands to get deals. So we're excited. We have goals for 2023 to expand. I haven't attached numbers to them because numbers aren't important. I just want to push myself for a brand deal. And then, of course, continuing to share our links and continuing to share our silly dog content in the form of reels. You have to say thank you. Say thanks. Say thanks for listening. We hope you subscribe and we will see you next time.